Hola a todos, soy Memo, and this is Spanish with Memo. Gracias por estar aquí. Aquí estoy en el Zócalo de Lugo. Here I am in the plaza of Lugo, Galicia, which is in Spain. So Galicia is north of Portugal, and Lugo is a little province of Galicia. So here I am in Lugo and in Zócalo. So the Zócalo means like a little plaza. And these trees behind me are called plataneros. Plataneros, not plátanos, pero plataneros. Y bueno, aquí estoy caminando y comiendo y having a good time here in Galicia, Spain. So, and there are different dialects of Spanish in Spain. And como por ejemplo, mujer, which is woman, la mujer, no, would be la mujer. So the J sometimes translates to a double L sound in Galician. So there's Spanish, and there's a dialect of Spanish called Gallego or Galician. Okay. Bueno, aquí estoy en el O Castelo, right there behind me, where they serve these amazing empanadas de pulpo. So octopus empanadas y unos pimientos. So these really, really good sauteed peppers, which are outstanding. And so I'm going to go inside O Castelo, la pulpería, y tomar una caña. So this right here, let me turn this around for you. Well, I can't turn it around anyway. So this right here is a caña. So 1906 is la marca de la cerveza, de la caña. Okay? And caña means like a draft beer. So bueno, aquí estoy en O Castelo y voy a tomar una cerveza, 1906. Muchas gracias. Hasta la próxima vez. So from Lugo, España. Adiós. O chao.